Hello, my name is Megan, and I am a librarian at the University of Alabama. The video you are about to watch is how to export resources into RefWorks from Scout. Starting at the library's homepage, we're going to click on Scout. When searching in Scout, try to avoid using natural language, and watch the basic searching in Scout video for more information about searching. I watched Rattle and Hum last night, so let's try Enniskillen Bombing. I'm interested in scholarly resources, so let's limit to scholarly, peer-reviewed journals using EBSCO's limiter function. Now, notice the blue folder icon to the right of the article title. When you click on that, it turns yellow and means that the item has been stored in your Scout folder. More on that later. While I'm selecting some resources, I'll give you a note of caution. All of these results are scholarly, but they might not have been peer-reviewed. Be careful, especially if your assignment requires peer review. You can use Ulrich's Web to check peer review. I'm selecting a few resources for my export to RefWorks. Now, we're going to scroll up and click on the folder link. Notice how it now has also turned yellow and appears to have some new items in it. Let's select all and check to make sure that all of them were selected. Now, click on the export link. If you would like, you can remove the items from your Scout folder. I'm choosing Direct Export to RefWorks. Make sure that you select the new or blue RefWorks. Don't close the Export tab until your sources have imported. Check and make sure that they have all arrived. Now, when you select all, RefWorks will select everything in your last imported folder, not what you just imported. An easy way around that is to select a few seconds ago and select only what you just imported. Now, scroll up to the RefWorks toolbar and select the right quotation mark, and from that drop-down, select Create Bibliography. Notice that RefWorks created my bibliography in Chicago. Always make sure to double-check your bibliography before submitting any assignment. That's all for now. Thank you for watching. If you have further questions, call us, text us, or visit ask.lib.ua.edu to ask a librarian.